I wonder why you're blocking an investigation into the Israeli use of excessive force in Gaza.
The international community would like that investigation to go forward. You know, Israel deserves to be held accountable just like any other country.
The killing of peaceful protesters, including a journalist wearing a press vest in Gaza, and the UN is being blocked from investigating.
She's attending as a guest right now?
Well, we're all here as guests.